Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to The Witcher 3, Wild Hunt. When we last left off, I just participated in a hilarious comedy play that I screwed up pretty bad. But it was because I screwed it up that it was so freaking hilarious. The last line of the play, it was like something about love.
Go, go.
Do love both doppelgangers and fish. End of fish. Remember to have love of doppelgangers, end of fish. Do love fish. It was something like that. the game did not reward me for completing the play successfully, since I screwed up the lines of the play, and one of the people in the play was drunk. But I just think that made the play, it was a comedy play, so I think that made it just all the better. It was a hilarious comedy play. I think it was one of the most hilarious comedy plays of the year, but apparently I didn't get the maximum rewards for that, as far as, like, I think I could have gotten more money or experience, or maybe if I did the play perfectly, maybe I could have gotten an item or something. I don't know. I'm gonna check out whatever this question mark is here in the water, just because I like to know what question marks are before I go meet Zoltan at the site of the ambush, because the play was part of the plan to save Dandelion. And so, yeah, we've made contact with Dudu, and it was a smuggler's cache. I got several items here. That's nice. I like to know what the question marks are to know if I don't want to miss a point of power. We got some cavalry armor, generally worse than my current armor, but it's worth some cash at least. So anyways, I know it's not a point of power. I'm not missing out on any ability points. Let's continue on with our adventure. For some reason or another, I am not allowed to sprint on my horse at the moment. I think it's because I'm currently in civilization, or at least I was recently. Then again, I feel like I should be able to sprint now. Oh well, I feel like the rules of the city are kind of extending beyond the borders of the city here. Can I sprint now? I know I'm pretty sure I'm doing things right. Anyways, we're just about to our objective, so doesn't matter. I will save Dandelion and find my daughter Ciri, or the girl that I treat like a daughter. Hello again, Zoltan. How you doing?
Seems everything's ready.
Looks like it.
Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be.
Sounds good.
You know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm glad always to glad to help.
Thanks,
and, yeah. It's not like I'm not eager to crack some holy of the thou bugger skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
That's a good point, but it might have raised suspicions. I mean, I don't want Dudu to be in deep himself.
Mando disappears, then shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
I mean, he might get away with it. He might not. And if he doesn't, well, that's
Priscilla,
kind of a problem.
What are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear,
I suppose. I suppose
you'll get your warbler back.
Stick around.
Just hope he's got his. What the rhymes in the presence of a lady?
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her. Oh, weepy-eyed. Like my Mutsy when his gut's knotted up.
Your Mutsy? Is that like your dog, or... I have no idea, but... Fine, you can stay. Just I hope you can handle yourself in a fight, or know how to stay out of the way.
Fine, she can stay.
Yeah, one condition.
One condition.
I know, as soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Good girl.
Not much happening just yet.
Or, I mean, if you can fight, you're welcome to join the fight. I'm not one to...
Well, how about
Sure, let's play.
Sure, let's play.
Why not? Alright, so, we're playing a game of Gwent. I got a nice set of cards. I think I've done a pretty good job of customizing it, so I trust the heart of the cards. Alright, so we've got Decoy. I like that thing. I got my horn. I got my siege expert, who's generally relevant if I've got a lot of siege weapons. I don't have a lot of siege weapons, so the siege expert is gonna have to go. We've got a pair of blue stripes commandos. I like that. We've got both our spies. The spies will work well with the decoy. And you are a tight bond fellow, so I might... I have one more replacement option left. I think, yes, I'm gonna replace you, dragon dude. I got, in exchange, a melee girl, what's-her-face, Vess, and that's fine, that's fine. Hey, that's a dwarf. Okay, so, what are we dealing with in terms of the enemy leader? The enemy leader is one who draws an extra card at the beginning of battle. That's a pretty good one, I must say. So that, yeah, puts her at 10 cards, despite the one that she just put down. So just a normal dwarf. Okay, so what am I gonna do to... Should I just play it cool? Or should I start doing the spies like crazy? I think spies are usually a good idea when things go pear-shaped. But then again, you can just go nuts. Now once again, the decoy. Swap a card... swap with a card on the battlefield and return it to your hand. So I can like spy, then remove it, and then... Or no, the spy would be remove it from... Yeah, since it's put on my side of the battlefield, I'd have to remove a spy that's placed on me. But I can replace other things if I want. I mean, I'll have to use that in a crafty way. I'm tempted to just hit her, like, with all my spies and see what she does about it. Kind of forfeit the first round. I guess I'm gonna go with that plan for now. Not sure if that's a good idea or not. Okay, mysterious elf. Oh, a spy. Okay. You're hitting me with a spy? Well, I decoy your spy. Or should I? Maybe I should hold off on that for a second. But I think I'm gonna respond with a decoy. Okay, so she's building up a lot of troops. That's fine, I'm just going nuts with spies, so we can do that. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna decoy your spy. Can I? Oh, I can't, because you're a spy that's immune. You're a hero, so you're immune to that sort of thing. Mysterious elf. Right. Okay, so I can't do that. Well, I could just forfeit. I mean, that seems like it could be a thing to do. Or I could just play another unit and see what happens next. Now, the fog was the ranged combat thing. I think I'm just gonna let you have this round. You know what? You can have the round. I let you have the round. Now I gotta win both these next coming rounds. This is gonna get a bit more difficult. It's looking a bit... That's a bit intimidating. Alright, so... Considering we're doing melee now... Ooh, her melee row's getting real intimidating. Well, since she's not likely to lay the fog down on her own melee troops, we're gonna try to best her in melee combat. Ooh, ah, oh crap, holy shit. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Well played. Alright. Not feeling so confident anymore. Hey, what I can do... Medic! Call in the medic! Oh, I thought that I could medic... I can't medic that the spy. So I can just medic a Blue Stripes commando. That was nuts. Not a good show. Okay. Well, my opponent has passed and I must win. So... That involves... I could use the horn. And, what I need to do... Yes, get my siege weapons up to a certain amount, and then just double it, and then we're good. But now I've used up my horn. But I suppose that works. I kind of screwed things up with my Blue Stripes commando, though. Anyways, yeah, we got a free unit back, which was another horn. Okay, well, that's a problem. She's a tough archer. I think I may have screwed things up. We'll find out, though. Okay, so you're deploying a medic there. And you're using the medic to hit me with a spy? I'm gonna take that spy back with my decoy. Okay, you're getting quite tough. I'm gonna spy you instead. How about that? then I get two cards back. Of course, I just added to her melee row, and that melee leader adds more to that spy, so actually, I probably shouldn't have done that, should I have? Yeah, that might have been a mistake I just did. Oh well. Let's just play this out and see what happens. What's happening is I'm losing, is what is happening. Okay, well, okay, that's fine. I think we've lost this. I think we've lost. I can't use my fog to my advantage right now, or my leader's ability. My leader's ability isn't really working out to my advantage either right now. Okay, was that really strictly necessary? Was it really? I'm gonna play my horn, but I've got a lower total. And you're just... Oh, jeez. Okay, you win. You win, Priscilla. You're very good at cards. I'm gonna play my fog anyways, just because it's the last thing I can do, but... That was a really good deck she had.
I won again. My goodness,
yes. So, she had a really impressive deck, I must say, Priscilla. So, fair enough to you, I'm not sure that I could have won even if I was playing well, but I kinda screwed that one up. Yeah, just stay there and gloat on your victory in the cards, you talented Gwent player. Alright, well, I'm willing to take out my frustrations on whoever comes my way now. We'll have to try Priscilla again later. She's a good opponent, apparently. I'm curious what sort of card could I have won. What could I have won there? What did I miss out on? Can I earn that later? I hope so. Oh, it dropped a tree right on him! Okay, well that is how you blockade a convoy. Okay, well, you didn't kill him, but you hurt his back and took out his horse. That's pretty good, I would say. Usually it's good enough to just put the blockade in front of the road.
Dandelion. Damn it.
Okay, well, that situation... Well, that's gotten out of hand slightly, but... Or is it, that's not going to plan, but... Well, there's Roach. Let's go, Roach! I would like to stick around and help it. Ow! Ow! I didn't... That strike was not for me. I don't think he was aiming for me there. I'm gonna have to drink my swallow just to get my health back. Alright, oh. Use your Witcher senses to pick up the trail. Right-click. Witcher senses. Hello! Hello! Oh, there it is. Okay, good. I wasn't seeing it, but Geralt was. Good. Oh-ho! Take that, you... Okay, let's... Now is not the time to hunt for deer. I'm coming for you, Dandelion! I'm coming to get advice on how to beat your girlfriend in Gwent, because I can't beat her. Speaking of which, or by the way, I'm gonna just go ahead and throw some new potion on, like this one, yeah, because I don't have any more healing potions on at the moment. All right, what's this? I'm not used to seeing these things. Oh, mead works. Okay, so this is honey. Okay, these are beehives. Geralt was saying it. Just bees. All right, time to. I'll save you, Dandelion. Wait, bees? You say beeswax? Free beeswax? You say? Oh, never mind. Never mind, Dandelion. Who cares? Who cares about you? All right, back on the trail, Dandelion. I'm coming. I'm coming to save you, Dandelion. Never you fear.
Hoofprints.
Oh, I just turned the wrong way. Okay, yep. Small walls.
Think I'm coming down with...
Ask if anyone has seen Dandelion's abductor. Is that like an option?
Anyone right through here? Two men, one slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, why? Something of the kind, Dash Boy. Turn left there. But 'twere a wench you were carrying, swear on me, squealing and wailing so.
Swear it on me, Ed. Okay, he turned left. He turned left from the blacksmith's perspective, so to my right. Okay.
That's it, Roach.
Sounds good. Let's do this. I would have, if I hadn't seen the blacksmith point his thumb, I would have turned the other direction, but... He He actually, you know, pointed his thumb to the left, like, I mean, did Mr. Blacksmith, did you mean my left or your left? He meant his left. So, glad he specified via thumb. Okay, hello. Can I investigate this? I'm getting stuck. Why am I stuck? I'm stuck. Oh, good. It got me unstuck. I just want... Usually I'm supposed to investigate these red things, right?
They're horse collapsed.
There we go. I think the game was confused whether or not I was trying to hop on the horse, my horse, or investigate that horse. But anyways, hello, guys.
What the hell's afoot here?
That's what I want to know.
You tell me. One of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest.
Is farting your usual form of protest? Well, it's not a bad one, really.
Jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded themselves inside. They're another way in.
A witch hunter. That's like Hunter. He didn't look like a typical hunter. Okay. Well, where's the other way?
Where's this other way in?
Aren't you curious?
Yes.
It's an ordinary tunnel, back way out in case of trouble.
We don't let strangers in there. Show it to them, even. And there's...
Shut it! Something nefarious? I will keep your secret, my friend.
Wanna get rid of this hunter or not?
Yeah.
Honest? We'd see you all gone, but he'll do for a start.
Thanks. Alright. Whatever is going on that's nefarious back there, it's not too nefarious that they wouldn't give me the key, at least. So let's see what's going on back here. It was interesting to see halflings and dwarves standing next to each other, as they're different races that happen to be about the same size.
Okay. I'll go with you.
Cavalry trouser diagram. The manuscript page.
There'll be no trickery along the way. I could wring your neck like a fat hen, you
realize. Or a skinny hen.
But I also realize
size of the hen doesn't matter.
My corpse is worth nothing to you, whereas a lot, like I said, 100 gold ingots. 100 gold ingots. No more, no less. Or I'm not Julian Alfred Tankrat Viscount de Lettenhove.
Viscount de Lettenhove.
Come on, everybody calls you Dandelion.
That, my friend, is what we call an assumed identity. You've made a wise choice. Very wise. Might not be more than a sergeant today.
Sounds like Dandelion's trying to manipulate him.
Quiet! Coffee urgent.
Oh, whoops.
No, you see, me and Gags, we don't...
he doesn't like gags. Well, you tried, Dandelion. You tried to manipulate him. I appreciate the efforts, but doesn't seem like you were going to quite win things over with charisma. Now we do things my way. Hello there. Gwen? Ooh, you broke my shield pretty quickly. Ow. Okay. These close quarters are kind of making it difficult for me to evade. Okay, I'm going to turn on my healing item and my oil. Just give me a second. Give me a second, okay? Yeesh. Blocking everything. You keep pushing. All right, can I do the counter? Okay, you didn't. I blocked, but you didn't care. Oh, see, you seem to have a bit of a combo here. Okay, I'm not used to guys who fight like you. It's kind of a tough fight.
What? Lost your nerve?
A little bit. Wait. Okay, you got a combo there. Usually, like I right click when it's red to counter. I'm not doing things right here. I mean, I'm not dying yet. Okay, quit! Ow, Jesus! Oh, I countered there, I countered. Okay, I successfully countered. Okay, okay. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Get my shield back on. Maybe I should just be using spells, aggressive spells against you. Just swinging like crazy. Okay, healing. Healing potion again. Shield's on again. Just evade. Just evade and strike. I'm not... I'm clearly a bit rusty when it comes to fighting. Ow! Okay. Oh, I didn't have my shield on. Can we try to counter? Whatever. Okay. Not doing my countering right. It's red. Yeah, there we go. Alright, my timing with my counters was way off on that fight. I almost got killed, but... that guy was actually kind of tough. Witch Slayer. Alright, yes. Get that gag out of your mouth, my friend. I'm gonna need to get my potions back. I should have hacked. I should have threw a bomb. I'm forgetting about my bombs. I should have thrown a bomb right
Derek,
in that guy's face.
You ruin everything. I had him just where I wanted him.
I don't think you were quite I don't think that would have quite worked out.
It is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
All right. Yeah, this dandelion seems to be achievement unlocked. A friend in need.
What are you doing here?
You all right? You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal. Got this lass to thank for his racing after years. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? I don't know where she is.
When'd you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's Mid.
It seems that Dandelion always has his own version of events. So I wonder, since this is a flashback from his perspective, if things are going to be skewed towards Dandelion vision. Is this going to be a funny, skewed version of events? Because I think that would be kind of funny if it was. Okay, so just... I'm supposed to flee. I don't want to flee. I want to kick butt. A horse? Okay. Oh, the gates are open suddenly. Okay. Okay, well, stop bumping into me, Dandelion. Did I just die? I almost died. I didn't follow his advice, because I thought, I can fight from the horse. And then they all hit me at the same time. Jeez. Okay, now I died. I just died as Ciri. I died during the flashback. That's how it happened? You died? I can't believe I just died as Ciri. It's because I didn't hop off the horse. And the mechanic of hopping off the horse, it was a little bit stiff there. I died as Ciri. How can I die as Ciri? Come on, man. All right. Loading game. It better have saved. I hope it saved. When did it auto save, I wonder? Will I have to do that fight again? When you die during a flashback, it actually kills you like that? That's kind of surprising. Could I have saved during the flashback? That's something new, I must say. Alright, well, whoops. I blame the horse. I should have just been on foot the whole time. Or I should have let myself regenerate a bit more. Whatever. Alright, let's do this.
Grab the bitch.
Good, good. Alright, let's go. Let's go. At least I know what I'm doing this time. The horse jumping can be a little bit stiff. You kind of have to think ahead before jumping. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna get revenge on you jerks this time. What you did to me last time was not cool. Ow. Okay. I still got it once. I get it twice. Damn. Alright, well, we took care of them fast enough, but I need to be a bit more careful. I still picked up items? You're not supposed to loot things as Ciri. Or does that matter? Oh. Still have to get rid of my horse. Alright, I'm coming. Yeah, take that, priest. Or whoever you are.
Gods! Gods!
Dandelion!
Huh, I'm surprised we're not getting the version of events where Dandelion did all the fighting and Ciri was not that useful, but no. either Ciri's being honest, or I mean, Dandelion's being honest about what happened, or,
Ciri!
Or we're just happening to see the truth. Okay, this is the version. This is the part where things aren't true, right?
Ciri?
She just teleported away. And that's how we got captured.
Damn it!
Arrest that man!
Well, good for Ciri. She got away. But it seems like Ciri could have just cleaned house. Could have mopped up. But oh well, I can't blame her for leaving Dandelion behind. That's his fault. That's his fault for not being able to teleport.
One minute we were pulling off the heist of the century, the next we were prey. A pack of hunters on our tail.
Yeah, a splendid story. But I think I've had my fill of this boasting. Come, Zoltan. We must convince the halflings they saw nothing at all.
Gave me enough material for a volume of ballads. And this one will sell like hotcakes.
Well, good for you. Alright, yeah, you'll make right. A fortune.
Best bit's when the guard draped you over his saddle like a sack of corn. Stands to make you a fortune.
Time will tell.
He'll make a version that's good.
In your old age.
For him.
I'm just worried.
He's about always who? Grumpy.
Ciri? Have a little faith, Geralt. You have any idea how she fights? The girl can take care of herself, believe me. Anyway, she's got to come back for that little box. The trinket that started it all.
Do tell.
Mean this.
You get it from Horson? Whoa, Ciri will be overjoyed. Horson, on the other hand, has got to be pretty furious.
No. He's dead.
Horson's dead.
Ooh. Guess you're no stranger to fury either. Well, I can't say I regret the man's abrupt passing. Deserved it as much as he deserved that awkward nickname. What about
That's
our
what
old
I figured.
Friend Siggy Reuven? Been to see him yet?
He's fine.
Oh, that's too bad. Because there's a good chance he's furious with me.
Well, he'll have to get in line, apparently.
Did she ever tell you what this is? And Horson. Why'd she go to him with it?
She went to Horson because I took her there.
Oh, well...
Could have guessed that was your idea.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Her magic bauble was broken.
You're lucky you don't get decked for that one.
Who could fix it. Besides, she needed help deciphering a curse. It's incantation.
Curse?
Know any more about the curse? Something specific, a detail, anything.
Well, I know the words.
You're kidding.
No, they were elven. Ciri was constantly repeating them to herself. Probably not to forget. Went like this. Vafail Elaine Kiadmil Foli. Gladiv Dorn Ep Tenaid Bundro Isne Iakas.
Well, at least he's got a talent for words. To remember all that.
To me.
She slipped away again. I was so close.
She came here from Velen. Somebody there helped her, apparently. Maybe she went back.
Doubt it. Talk to the Baron there. He's the one helped Ciri. Said she rode off to Novigrad to look for Yen and me. And Yen's in Skellige, looking into traces she thinks Ciri left behind there.
So... Skellige?
Skellige.
You two have chatted enough. Now it's my turn to talk to Dandelion.
And I'll gladly have a go at him when you're done. Let's get back to the Rosemary in time.
Well, I've certainly had my share of excitement for one day. A juicy roast and a soft bed with fluffy pillows. I think that's the least I'm owed. We haven't seen each other, talked, in ages. Consider dropping by if you're in the area.
I'm sure to be by sometime soon.
I'll hold you to that, Geralt. See you soon. And thanks again for today.
They seem to be a fitting pair, I suppose. As long as they aren't competing for the spotlight. Blood and Wine, congratulations. You can now begin your adventure with the Blood and Wine expansion. Your currently tracked quest has been changed to the first questable Blood and Wine expansion, yet we only recommend starting it if your character's at least level 34, and I am not, so... I guess you're saying that now is not the time for this expansion, but I can start on it if I wish. Okay, well, that's great. I'll save that for later. Okay, so... I seem to have let this quest get pass me by. Oh, and what's...
We are grateful. We wanted to demonstrate that. So, we got this wee gift for you.
Oh, thanks.
Portrait of the Hierarch. Nice.
It looks kind of funny.
It's nothing really. Got oodles of them. Just, if you wouldn't mind not mentioning where you got it. All right.
Farewell.
Okay, so they're pumping out. That's what their secret was. Hierarch Himmelfart. Well. Oh, that's the guy we knocked over earlier. Okay. That's all making sense.
Get out, pal.
Zoltan. Friend. Pal. Good to see you. Kinda interested in what's on the notice board over here. There's probably another fast travel marker there. But then again, maybe later we'll deal with that. Okay, so... Yeah, this quest is a little distance away as well. But we'll go ahead and do it. Groups of outlaws keep hostages in their camps. Defeat the bandits and free their prisoners to gain additional craftsmen and merchants. I did see that in one or two locations.
It's true you kill kings. You and our commander.
Well, not recently, but... I think
that's it, Roach.
That's probably a thing that happened in one of the earlier games, yes? Or I can just... Alright, so we're gonna travel 700 on horseback. 700 distance units. That's a fair amount of distance to travel, but fortunately we got the nice saddle, so... Oh, and I might want to get my potions back. And I might want to save the game, just to be sure. I don't want to always rely on the autosaves, although the autosaves do seem to be doing me a pretty good service so far, I would say. Whenever I get killed, I usually can rely on one of them to continue my game from a bit further ahead than when I last saved it. Okay, a new marker here. That's cool. Should I search this?
Come
thing?
On.
I mean, this place seems a bit unique. I guess I should search this little thing before I move on. What the hey? Okay.
March back in there.
Witcher. But
Commander, it's full of monsters
Witcher.
And traps.
Oh yeah, there's a quest here, of some sort.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but. One ploughing trouble after the other.
But what's it to you? Who are you?
What, you can't tell? A trouble solver.
A means to solve your troubles. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
You sound really delighted.
Would you expect us to? We've done half the work. Now you show up and take all the glory.
Well, what, you want to do the other half of the work?
Get inside.
Till yesterday, when we found this.
A book?
Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort.
Okay.
Opens the entrance.
Good work.
Good work. Saved me some time.
And give me that. Can't we say more?
We're thrilled.
Good. Good to hear it. Oh, this is the Philippa quest. Okay, well, this should get interesting.
Think Philippa's still inside?
That we don't know. Only certain thing is she was there at some...
Certain?
We've been after her since Loch Mween. Poking out her eyes weren't enough. Radovid she turned into an owl and fled. Flew across Kedwin and Redania. Then... tucked herself away here.
Anything else?
What can I expect?
Everything. Anything. It's an old elven temple. Look at them.
Alright, sounds
fell
fun.
Fell into some magic trap. Then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Any of your men still down there?
dozen or so went in. They's all that came out.
Well, maybe I can rescue somebody.
Time I saw Philip is still in.
Let's do this. Sounds fun.
Don't count on anyone going in to retrieve your corpse.
Fair enough.
Maybe not.
All right, so
what do you reckon? Think you'll find
track
something.
Quest.
That cutthroat.
So once again, this quest. This is a level 12 quest. We can handle this. All right. Don't want to go way too above my station again. Also, I gotta be careful when I jump into places like this, because there is death by falling damage. Oh, cool. Can I? Oh, this is a pushy push, isn't it? Ard. What about this direction?
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door. Missing one tile.
Well, I mean, isn't that the... Yeah, there you go. Alright, but first... What's in here? A skeleton who has... Oh, stop tripping on the walls, my friend. Geralt was having some movement issues. Okay. Professor Sigmund's notes and feline silver sword. Sigmund Golger's notes. Okay, well, Sigmund Golger's... Golger, what's the notes? Oh, cat school gear. Scavenger hunt. Okay, cool. Well, apparently I'm not going to read the notes right now.
If it tied out for an owl, it'd be a bit harder for me to move around.
What do you mean?
Portals. Great.
Oh, because of the flying.
The witch hunters probably messed with them. Works. Who would have thunk?
So, what's this symbol on the floor? Nothing that's useful. Okay. Huh. There's a symbol there. Shows like a hand or something? I don't quite understand that symbol there. Is that like a symbol for the lantern? No? I feel like there's something I can be doing there that I'm not successfully doing. Oh well, no matter. Let's just move forward.
Maybe my stomach turn. It's Edge afraid. This is an owl feather.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. He was right. This is a nice place for owls. Well, I mean, earlier when they did say about teleporting, that's like, there are teleporter accidents. Which, I mean, if there's teleporter accidents...
Neckers. Not expected
oh,
as much.
Hello there.
They love places like this.
Let's do this. You just teleport behind me. How'd you pull that one off? Well, that wasn't so bad. Just keep my shield spell on for now.
Damn. Maybe I can start it out.
Re-up my shielding. I said re-up my shielding. I took a hit there instead. That's fine. Yeah, I should have got my potions back. Let's go ahead and temporarily enhance my hit points for now. Use Ard to activate the crystal. Oh, so this is an Ard... No? Is that what you just said? Oh, that crystal! That crystal!
Should work now.
Okay. Okay, and that hand showed that there was a portal there. Okay, so that other spot was a portal spot too. That'll be active once I activate something else.
Stay back. Not one step closer.
Easy now.
Sheathe that before you hurt yourself.
Wait. You that witcher the king was supposed to send?
Guessed it.
Oh, news was,
you should know by now how dangerous this place is. I'll wait up above with the others.
I guess news traveled ahead of me.
Those cowards ran at the first whiff of monsters. I made a stiffer stuff.
You apparently like smelling monsters?
Something big set to happen here. I just know it.
It's got a big nose.
I know what it is. Radovid will appreciate it. King will promote me. Maybe even give me a medal.
I'll put in a good word for you. I'll guide you out of here.
All right. Let's get...
Told you already, no chance. Besides, the teleport's power cell. I broke it off.
Why?
We have to wait till they come for us. Got no choice.
Nobody's gonna come for us. Give me the crystal, I'll get us out of here.
I guess maybe you were trying to prevent the...
What if you can't?
...witch from getting away. Philippa, you just give me the crystal. Yeah.
Be a good little hunter and give me the crystal.
Index finger, pinky.
I am a good little hunter. There you go.
Well, you're good at least. I don't know about little, but... comparison to your average witch hunter. Alright, so maybe I want to relax for a moment to get my potions back. 1 hour later! I think that's worth an alcohol. Just in case I die. And I'll swap out. Yeah, I'll swap that out for now. And. Oh, right. We can. It's decoction time. I like decoctions. We got our decoctions back. I like shoving my decoctions where they don't belong. There we go. Alright, so...
Right, now to activate it.
There we go. Ah, and that created a portal up there. Over there. Alrighty then. Mutation! That's like, Crush Deluxe. Alright, so I started a portal there. And then that's... Did that create the other portal back here or something? Or am I getting confused? Because there was another portal spot back here. No, that's not the case. I'm getting ahead of myself, clearly. Wait, so I create a portal that can go backwards. I'm just supposed to search the hideout, that's all. Oh, it created a portal forward, too. I didn't notice that it also created a forward portal. That makes sense. Okay, a little bit dense there. Oh, hello, you little bastards. Never noticed how red their faces were. Okay, yeah, oh, don't... getting hit here. Okay, yes. Gwen, can I get my Gwen on? Wasn't quite ready. Like to be ready before I fight. There we go. Like it. Okay, there goes my shield. Shield down. Shield back up, Captain. I'll use my adrenaline to get my shield back up there. There we go. Alright, that was a little bit of a surprise. I'll go ahead and use an enhanced swallow, get my health back. Feeling a little bit toxic here. So... Huh, there's two paths here. Interesting. Because I came through that portal.
Another feather. Doubt Philippa had an aviary. These are signs of polymorphy.
Interesting. So she's a bird lady?
Another inactive portal, missing its power cell. Maybe the Neckers took a liking to it.
Those Neckers. Okay, so now we know where we need to go. Looks like we can get back up this.
Wonder where it leads.
Ah, I'm at max health now. Good. Oh, I just put that out. So, yeah, I got my shield on, Gwen. And I like my Axie. Let's go ahead and Axie this guy. Oh, it's just stunned.
Got it.
I thought I could convert one of them to my side. Oh well, no matter. Done. There goes my shields, okay. No big deal. Stun! Okay, I stunned twice in a row. Oh, because I used my adrenaline. I was tapping the key and I used my adrenaline to double stun. Whoopsie doodle. That's okay. Ah, Ow! I said it was okay, but now I'm not quite so happy about it. Okay. Another healing potion. Power cell. Why is there still a red dot here? Well, apparently it's just gonna... A red dot's just gonna remain. I just... Let's not worry about that. Okay, and I just reignite the torch once again, because I like to use the use key excessively. Alright, now to activate it. I said now to activate it. There we go. Ah, it takes a second to get started. That's why I didn't do things right last time. Now push these. Ah, yeah, those are pushy push. Well, that was fun. It's like, why is this yellow? Okay, evidence of more portals. That can't be used quite yet. Bunch of other stuff. Diagram for Knight's Gauntlets. I guess got some gloves or something there, he said? Or boots? Okay, well, those aren't any better. Same with the gloves. Fair enough. Okay, then. Superior oil. Something. Relict. Relict oil? Superior relict oil? I remember that one. Axeman's Gauntlets. Hello, my friend. This should be a fun fight.
Yeah, gotta have a sentry.
Gotta have a sentry, yes. Okay, so the terrain was like it was, so I could use the terrain against him, I see. Ooh, somebody has got the hot stuff going on. Okay, I see. You got, like, the hot floor? You're making the floor all hot. It's gonna make life more difficult. Okay, so yeah, there's clearly something I gotta do to fight this guy besides just attacking him with physical. Okay. Let me get my Gwen back up. And I need to push, clearly. Put out your flames. Okay. Pushed him slightly. He doesn't seem to be burning as much anymore. Push out the flames. Right? Ooh, okay, there goes my shield again. Get my shield back on. Let's do the thunderbolt. Ooh, okay, there goes my shield again. Yeah, you don't seem to be burning constantly, actually, so I don't need to push constantly to defeat you. I thought I did. Bunch of crits there. But I need to back off when he does that. I need to watch the terrain. Well, okay, I didn't have my shield on. Okay, that's definitely swallow time. Oh, now he's on fire again. Okay, now he's on fire. Now I need to push. Now I need to evade. I didn't mean to get that close. Okay, push you out. Now I need to get Gwen back on. And I'm losing health despite the fact that I've got a healing potion on because I'm not... Yeah, I got hit recently. That's right, because yeah, I lose health as I can push you out so I can get close. You're out. Oh, you still got multiple shots, that's not cool. I walked backwards through the portal. I didn't mean to walk backwards through the portal. Full health again, you get full health because I backed up through the portal. I didn't mean to do that. God dang it. I was just... Okay, fine, well we'll do this. Anyways. Gotta use my remaining healing potion. Alright, yes, you're Mr. Stompy. Push. Gotta have my Gwen on. Gwen's running out. Stop staying all fiery. Damn it! You got my shield. This guy's really annoying. Shield back on. Now I need to push. So give me the endurance push. You don't push. There we go, gotcha. Now you're all cooled off. I can have fun with you. Oh, you've got a combo there. Okay, well, good for you. Went back on. Alright, continue the assault. Ooh, oh, nice counterattack there. Okay. Careful, careful. Just gonna do an enhanced thunderbolt. Oh, cannot do that right now. My toxicity is too high. Fair enough. Get my shield back up. Dodge. Strike. Crits. Back up. Get back in there. Dodge. Shield back on. Okay. Fine, fair enough. I'm just gonna use my adrenaline shield myself again. Back up. Move forward. Okay, I lost my shield. Big deal. Gotcha. Gotcha, Fire Elemental. Okay, that was annoying because I basically had to fight that bastard twice, but it worked. I got there in the end. I had to use a lot of my resources, though. I have to get my healing potions on, my other healing potions. That was a bit scary. Oh, and I keep forgetting to use my bombs. My bombs are quite useful. I need to use those more often. Yeah, swap over to those. Very effective, the bombs. Anything else of use nearby? Don't want to miss any chests. Looks like we've got everything we're looking for right now.
Bed, table, a few chairs. Agate's modest, but I hope the lines were around her neck. Except, why are these covered in blood? She either fought someone or used them in her experiments. Blood-stained surgical instruments. Philippa operated on someone here.
Ooh, jeez.
Notes. Charred, almost completely. Can't read a thing. A megascope. Scorched, covered in soot. Maybe one of the crystals survived. Crystal from a megascope.
There we go.
Heavily chipped. Triss will know what to do with this.
That's it. That's it. Okay. Well, let's go then. Nothing else I'm missing. Just keep collecting mushrooms. Oh, forgot to loot the golem there. Okay. All right, let's get out of here. I'm guessing if I fell, I would die. That sort of thing makes me want to save my game, just in case I did accidentally screw up and fall. Okay, so the question I have is that this portal never activated. Never activated that portal. This makes me wonder. Oh well. I feel like I might have missed something there.
You're alive.
Of course I'm alive.
Find anything?
An Ifrit. Megascope crystal?
Dust, dirt, and a megascope crystal.
Whatever the hell that is. But good chance is important. Hand it here. We'll see the king gets it.
That's not gonna happen.
Forgetting yourself. Save your orders for your men.
As you wish. Grab him!
What? I was not expecting that. Fair enough, though. Alright, so let's get the axie on. Let me axie you. Question. Would you like to join me? Thank you. Ooh, no, you don't. Yes, he did. Ow. Okay, why was I stabbing the wall there for a second? Stun! That is a simpler way to use the axie. Gwen? Counter! Getting a little bit better at the counter.
Come on, come closer.
Come on. Counter. There we go. Counter! Allow me to do 3 solid hits after a counter. I failed the counter that last time. Doing a counter is kind of risky. If you mess it up, you're gonna get hit. Whereas just dodging like crazy seems to be a bit more reliable. On the other hand, countering is very effective if you want to kill your opponents more quickly. Right, this is not the way. This is the way back. The other way was just a side path. Yep. Yep. Oop. Alrighty, that was a little fun little side adventure. Not what I came out here originally for. We're gonna go back and complete that quest later, now that I've got that quest basically under control. I came out here for... what was it? Not that one. This one. This good old level 9 quest. Still another 500 to go. We'll go ahead and complete that quest, and I think I'll take a break for today, since we've done a lot, I would say. Is this a unique location? No, not really. Okay. I'm gonna ignore you. Big trees. Oh. Guarded treasure. Ooh. You don't say. Aleshit, level 20. You don't say. Okay, that's a little bit more intimidating. We had trouble with Aleshit before. Okay, I'm using my silver sword against the wolves. Fighting Aleshit and the wolves at the same time, maybe not, might not be suggested. I didn't expect the wolves to follow me down that cliff there. I think maybe it can take a level 20 Aleshit, as long as I don't get murdered by other things. Come on. Stop being difficult, wolves. I was using my silver sword still on the wolves. Okay, well, we took care of the wolves. Now, I think I can take the Leshen with this kind of weapon. Maybe, maybe not. He has a lot of health. I think we'll be okay, though. I'll do the Thunderbolt. I'll use my other stuff. Oh, where are you, Leshen? Over there? Can I just get the treasure and go? Nope. Okay. No cheating and getting the treasure early. Alright, well, come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. There you are. Right. Oop, there goes my shield. Enhanced Thunderbolt! Shield on. Come on, buddy. Yeah, I'm getting through his health at a reasonable enough pace, I would say. Alright, come on out. I know where you are. Oh, you took my shield. Why'd you go and do that? Up there? Okay, my bomb didn't hit. Alright, well, stop being difficult. You're standing halfway in a cliff. You know how difficult that is for fighting. Bomb! Well, there goes my grape shot. But at least I'm using it for a change. Shields back up. Alright, spawn please. Okay. Didn't evade that. Bomb! Oh, I thought you were sticking around. Bada boom. Oh, feeling a bit blinded, are you? Alright, well that didn't really make him stick around any longer. Enhanced Thunderbolts! Alright, we almost got this guy. I don't care if you take my shield, I'll just regenerate it. Crit! Crit! Just two crits. Okay, I gotta look up what this guy's weak against. Or maybe I could just hit him with the Igni. Is he weak against Igni? Seems like a guy who would be weak against the Igni. Igni! It kind of worked, I guess. Alright. Leshen complete. Leshen killed, I mean. Mission complete. Okay, so we got some trousers. They're better trousers. I'll wear the new trousers. I got new pants. Got new pants, sir! Found them in a treasure chest. And, this sword, level 13 silver sword. How was my sword? Level 12. Okay. Better silver sword! In fact, much better silver sword in many ways. Nice! That's a nice silver sword. With three slots? I mean, it's still two levels lower than I am, but let's slot that sucker up. 2% chance to stagger? Sure, why not? 2% chance to stun? Knock yourself out. 2% chance to cause burning. Yep. Okay, now that's a silver sword. I gotta check my crafting menu to see if there's, next time I'm at a blacksmith, I need to check crafting to make sure there's nothing I can make that's new. Alright. Just another 200 distance units to go. Come, Roach. Let's finally complete this quest. Then we can take a break. Nice to know that I got myself another fast travel point. Okay.
House is completely destroyed, but the magic circle's intact. Quickly. Looks to me like a locked portal. Wonder if I can open it using one of Aramis's items.
Well, let's find out. Okay then. This seems a bit more interesting than I expected it to be.
Reeks in here.
Another dungeon. Okay. So I can just use the item to go through the portal once again, but...
That stench. Ripe cheese. Seems Aramis was a tyromancer. What did he make this cheese out of? Necker milk? Need to be careful.
Can I not push that? Well, it looks like there's a path. This is cheese gas? This is a bunch of cheese gas! This quest involves avoiding large amounts of cheese gas! Deadly, deadly cheese gas. Alright, so where exactly am I going? Is that clear? Am I supposed to get back up here? Is this where I came from? I'm getting a bit confused, but,
My tribe of the cheeses. Okay. Lesimir will get a kick out of this when I tell him.
Yeah.
Sure this can get any worse.
Keep those shields on. Well, apparently I passed the trial of the cheeses. I went through that portal. I wonder if there was any treasures in the cheese room that I missed, because there was a lot of complexity there. Might have to go through that room again. Oh, well, no matter. shield up. Pretty much routine here. No treasures that I can see. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? Seems like it. Dive, dive. Alright. Can't see very well. I'm gonna follow the map. Did I have a water breathing potion? I think I might have, but I'm not sure. Good, there's air here. It's like, is there air up there? And it looked like there was. Okay, good enough. Surprised that there's no treasure chests, but I'm okay with that. Mushrooms. Okay, now we're getting somewhere, clearly. More cheese. And a dead man, who I think died of cheese gas. Alright then.
Gotta share this discovery with Lambert. Foglets are immune to the smell of old cheese.
Smoglet, okay. Hello there. I'm having trouble putting on my shield. Okay. Yes. Thank you for that. Okay, shield. I'm gonna do my enhanced thunderbolt. The illusions of the foglet are being a bit annoying. Ooh, I caught you on fire. How about that? Okay, luckily I'm on high level. I fought a foglet once before when I was on low level, so this should be fine. Of course, I'm messing up and getting hit by his illusions a lot, but just get the shield back on. Ow! You little bastard. I don't care. You know what? I don't care. I'm just gonna go at you. Done. Healing potion. And we're off.
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
Which artifact that Kira gave you? Do I need to get out that artifact manually, or... Okay, there we go. Yeah, I need to... I guess I just need to walk away and do it again.
Some kind of vault. I should look around. The barrier's still active. Gotta find a way to turn it off.
Probably don't want to touch it, do I? What happens if I touch it? Okay, well, it didn't disintegrate me, so that's good. Maybe I should have saved it before I did that.
There's Ooh. Something here. Need to use the eye.
Aye, aye. Okay. Now what? I use the fire spell? I use the fire spell. Okay. Igni. Igni? Oh, there we go. Okay. And... Ah, okay.
Deactivated the barrier.
Anything on this side? Oh, just another one, but not active. Oh, okay. What if I do that one? Does it reactivate the barrier? That didn't seem to do anything. Okay, then. Just curious. Now what? Snake figure.
This sword is as deadly as Aramus's cheeses. It's worth taking. Maybe Ooh. I'll name it the Emmentaler.
The Emmentaler, nice. Okay, well, I'm probably a bit above the level of the Emmentaler, right? Well, it's a level 13 sword, okay. And it was a steel sword, nice. It's better than the blade from the bits. Very nice, very, very nice indeed. Okay, well, I guess I might as well slot this sucker as well. 2% chance of poison. 2% sign it, not so. Concerned about 2% chance to stun, 2% chance to stagger. Cool. All right. 2% isn't a lot, but it seems to be enough. That's it. That's it. Okay. Let's get out of here. Or there wasn't anything else in there, just to be sure. just to be sure. Because it kind of looked like there was an extra path back here, right? Aha! Okay, good. There's a faster route outside. Nice. Okay, glad I was about to walk my way back.
Finally. Strange.
Mage's last journal entry. Okay, don't feel like reading this right now. Alright, I really gotta go. But thank you very much for watching this episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. It's a blast as usual. We got some nice weapons, and we saw some interesting things. We got back Dandelion. I lost at Gwent to Priscilla, but other than that, and I died once as Ciri, but other than that, it was a great episode. I really enjoy this game, so I'll see you again next time in the next episode of The Witcher 3 and in the next game, whatever it may be. So, I'll see you next time.